to replace the word Islamist, which is different, with Islamic. Now, we don't know whether that was a slip, or we just don't know whether or not he intended that for his base audience at home, those who really don't like Muslims and don't feel that they contribute to our country. That's still the base that helped propel him into the presidency. So maybe there was a little something for everyone in this speech.